Here we go.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here. First and 10 at their 25-yard line.
Hey, alert! Alert!
A shotgun snap for Garoppolo. That's caught. It's Coleman. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27.
No chance.
Now, Charles, what's the mindset here, offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly.
21.
Would it have changed if you'd gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
Yeah, let's get sacked. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it. And a great return as they're finally able to take him down.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've been intercepted.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown as the Bears push further out in front. Point after, right down the middle. And it's now 14-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
Let's go.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Here we go.
49er offense set to get this drive underway. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points get that 0 off the board. They'll break the huddle, come up on 2nd and 8 at the 27-yard line.
Two.
I'm coming after
two.
Mike.
To throw. It's Garoppolo.
Get that ball.
And he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack. Bilal Nichols in there to bury him for a loss of 11.
Well, someone's been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores, Brandon, and guess what? I think they're just going to pin their ears back now and get upfield and get after the quarterback.
Been such an impressive first half to get that lead. That last sack, it puts Garoppolo and the 49ers in a tough spot. They face a third and long. Garoppolo after the fake give to Breida. At his own 5-yard line, it's a sack. Akeem Hicks at 6'5", 332, finds his way home for the sack. Here comes the 49ers punter now. And no room for error here as his first punt comes from deep in his own end zone. And where will this be spotted? The side judge says it went out just across midfield. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
No gain on the play there. 2nd down. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again 2nd and 10. They'll run on 2nd down with Cohen. And that'll hurt the average a bit as this time they're able to get him behind the line. That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up 3rd down. An extra DB for the 49ers now on 3rd.
Single.
And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
180! And ran up!
54. All day.
Now Trubisky on 3rd and long.
Tighten up.
This is Gabriel on the catch. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line.
Keep playing, huh?
16 yards is the pickup there. The first down for Chicago.
54. Come on, baby.
First down, a run with Cohen. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. A Chicago first down there on a gain of 11. One thing's for sure, this defense has to figure out how to stop the ground game. He's eating him up here in the first quarter.
Looks like they have to go to different forces, aren't they? The conventional things aren't working too well. So I remember a coach of mine saying way back then, when a back's having a great game, you got to get the ball out of his hands. See how far he can run without the ball. And when he bends those takeaways, not get loose, because maybe you can't just stop him with just regular tackling.
8 yards on the run there, and that leaves him with third and just a couple.
Yeah, baby.
A gain of 8 yards. And it's third down.
Now, this will probably be the last play of the quarter.
Red, red, tuck.
Let's go, D, let's go. Hey, let's get this. Kill, kill, kill.
14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. The Bears with the football. We get set to begin quarter number two. And they're driving, but they come up on a third and short here.
Hey, hey, watch the ship, watch the ship.
They'll try to run for it with Cohen, and he is going to lose yardage here. 6 yards in the wrong direction that time. Not only that, but it brings up fourth.
Well, with the kind of half he's had, I think we can forgive him that run, right? Not every run's going to be a big play, is it?
No, and also the blocking just wasn't there. No room to run.
Yeah, defensively, they got to find a way to build on that because he's eating them alive in the first half.
This is right down the middle as he puts it through, and the lead will grow. It's now 17-0. So chalk that down as an 8-play drive capped with a field goal.
Yeah, a friend of mine used to say they were moving and grooving for a while, but they couldn't keep the momentum going enough to get a touchdown out of it.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And it'll be an excellent return as he's all the way down inside the 25-yard line.
But when the highlight is shown of this play,
here we go, here we go.
All attention's going to be on the person running with the football. But how about the group as a whole? Yardage that we won't even account for in the box score may help them win the game.
Here we go.
8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short.
Got it.
I got you.
On second down, a run with Breida. And that one blown up quickly.
Oh,
as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. He'll wind up losing three. And now it's third down.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Great starting position to begin the drive, and now they look up at a third and five. On third down, here's Corbin.
Key 26, key 26.
And they work this near the five. He'll be stopped at the six.
Here we go, here we go.
They were surprised they ran it on third and medium. Proved to be the right call.
Here we go.
First and 10. They'll try to run for it on first and goal. He gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the six inside the five to the four. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes. Second and goal from inside the five. Garoppolo gives to Breida.
Kill, kill, kill.
And across the goal line into the end zone. Touchdown, 49ers.
I got it.
Taking it in from 4 yards out. And so now on the board here in the first half. Going with an extra point, and that'll cut the lead to 17-7. So the lead back down to 10 as things get a little more interesting, and the kick is away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he is out of bounds here on the return.
Get ready.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Try to sit on a lead and play that way. That doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Run what you do best. Exactly. Put it all the way down. And try to increase your lead in a big way. And the best way to do it? Touchdowns.
Check nine.
On first down, they go right back to Cohen. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And finally, taken down at the 15. 36 yards on the play. So after the big play, look at this. All the way down at the 15 now on first and 10. On first down, it's Cohen. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line.
It's a loss of the 17-yard line.
Right. Put up. 180.
54, Mike.
Hey, 18, 18, 18.
54, Mike. 54. Hey.
On second down, it's Cohen. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. And now the Niners going to signal for their third and final timeout. As they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down.
You better bring it.
Watch the edge.
On third down, a run with Cohen. And he'll be tackled right on the 10, well short of the first down. 2 yards on the pickup there. It's fourth down.
Well, that didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
The kick by Pinheiro is good. And that will open the lead up now to 20-7. Still a little bit of time left here in the second quarter, but they do get three before the half and expand that lead.
And they have to be happy about that. And we haven't met a team yet that doesn't put an emphasis on trying to get points on the board in the last 2 minutes of a half. They'll be real excited to have those up on the board.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen.
Pressure, and he's taken down. A bear sack. Eddie Goldman with a sack.
Here we go,
and
here we go.
It should be the final play before the quarter ends.
58.
So
right
two
there,
quarters
right
down,
there.
Two Mike, remain. Right Charles and I that's return the run, after the break. The run. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line.
Let's go! Let's go!
Here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never wanted to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there. This is a really doing it, though. This is a really important drive.
Under pressure, and they got to him again. Akeem Hicks able to drop him on time for his second sack of the evening.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Second sack of the game, but this player, disruptive in all phases, whether he's going upfield, coming underneath, you name it. He's a big-time guy you have to block.
Another try after the first down sack. Garoppolo into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at about the 31. First possession of the third quarter, an interception, so maybe a second half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set. That's the equivalent of running out the wrong door and running into your pool instead of running out onto the field. Done for that one.
Get him, happened to you before? Get
him, no, no, but stories of that team's actually doing that back in the good old
18,
days.
18, 18, 18.
So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Again, it's Cohen. And a 5-yard gain as he's down inside the 30 to the 28-yard line.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball, protect this lead, give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. In danger of squandering their great field position as they come up on a 3rd and 7. On 3rd down, it's Cohen, and he'll be stopped at the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to leave him with a 4th down.
So where'd all that running room that he had in the first half go? Because it looks like it's drying up a little bit here. Someone made some adjustments, it appears, at least on this drive.
Pinheiro is good, and that will swell the lead to 16. So three field goals that he's hit now. This last one helps him stretch out the lead.
He's been solid, hasn't he? And he lives up to the adage that every offensive coach has ever said to us. We want to end every possession with a kick, right? For them, it's either extra point, field goal, or at worst, a punt. In this case, it's been threes.
Mike, here we go.
San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
Definitely below.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there. But it totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
It's going to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. And they're able to swarm him behind the line, and his rough night continues.
Third down and
here we go,
here we go,
here we go. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
11.
From the gun, it's Garoppolo. And that is incomplete.
Well, we're into the second half now, and this is an offense that continues to struggle to sustain a drive.
Looks like they're just totally out of sync, whether they're running the ball, passing the ball like we saw there. I don't know. The rhythm seems off. This first punt, 48 yards. This one looks equally as good. And they won't risk defending a return here. That one's out of bounds, and it'll be spotted at the 14-yard line. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had a field goal last time, and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Well, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just settle for three, except in certain situations, trying to ice a game, that sort of deal. Most of the time, it's end zone, and that's what you're thinking, and I believe that's exactly what you're thinking as they begin this one.
Yeah, no quarterback ever goes out there saying, let's get three, right? They try again with Cohen. And for one of the first times all night, he's going to go nowhere as they bury him behind the line. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And that'll bring up a third and 11 situation.
Get up! 180!
57's the mic!
I got him!
You're coming!
Gamecock here. This is Mike Davis. And he'll go down after losing yardage at the 10. Not at all what they envisioned on third down. 3 yards in the wrong direction. Back now here in Santa Clara, as we are just about set to go here in quarter number four. On the return, it's James. 12 yards on the return that time. And the Niners will go on offense. First and 10.
Here we go, here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
White.
Then they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't come before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try to get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
Here we go.
You look at what you called before.
11.
As it works
so well.
26,
and maybe try and find one of those special players for one of your better players. And maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
And now here's a deep shot that's complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A very nice pickup of
33 yards.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10.
Wahoo!
Working from the gun, Garoppolo. And he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack. That's sacked by Khalil Mack.
My man, it's been a rough night for that offensive line, and it's only getting rougher.
11 sacks
now that they've given 11. Up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Here okay, stupid question. What's the witching
hour? Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
They'll let this go for the end zone, and that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe you can expect more passes like that downfield.
26, Mike.
Hey, seam six. Seam six.
On third and long, it's Garoppolo. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
I know we love our jobs.
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game.
Here we go.
That's going to go as a loss of two. 11. It'll be second 11. Down. Second and goal from the sixth this time. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Breida. And across the chalk, into the end zone. It's a 49er touchdown. Matt Breida, his second touchdown of the night, as they are able to cut into that lead. Now he's doing his part, but still facing a sizable deficit.
And he would like to do more, but he needs help from the other two-thirds, right? He needs his defense to bow up a little bit. And he also needs special teams to maybe create some big plays and help them get back in it.
21. Here we go.
Back. Shift. Watch the shift. You go tight. You got
Hey, gun.
You got tight right there. Switch.
They run it with Breida, and they will get back to within one score as he is into the end zone, and the lead's cut to 8 here in the fourth. So the lead trimmed down to 8 as here comes the kickoff, and it's away. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. That last touchdown has made this really tight. They're clinging now to this slim lead. He's a second half. They only have a field goal. This offense needs to kick it into gear.
And right now I'm looking directly at the field general, at the quarterback. This, to me, he's got to take over right now by word, pumping his team up, and then, of course, by deed with his play. High school coaches say that all the time. Take over by word and deed.
Indeed means action.
Exactly.
Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout. That's going to be their second. They'll be left with one more plus the two-minute warning. And we'll be back.
Alert.
Watch the run.
On third down, Trubisky. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up. And sensing the momentum maybe changing here a little bit, Charles.
Yeah, this defense is going to get off the field quickly, and their offense got them a touchdown last time they had the ball, so they should get another shot.
James now returns.
Come on, baby, let's go. Get excited. Let's go.
Here we go.
San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And that last drive, a long drive. But not just that, they had a great air attack going.
26.
I would think that they would, because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes. And we've got a one-score game.
Here we go.
So it's 49er football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. And oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off near the 32. And a return out shy of midfield to the 46-yard line.
Well, they needed the touchdown and the two-point conversion, but they're not going to get a shot at either. This is a great play here defensively, Brandon, and at a time that they sorely needed one. And that could be enough to help get them out of here with a victory.
And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. Touchdown.
nighttime. It took me so long getting back to my right mind. I don't want to be on the ground when the time flies. Had so many friends. I live every day like I'll die by the nighttime. It took me so long getting back to my right mind.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Just a short time ago, this crowd loud enough to shake the foundations of this nearly century-old building. They are ready for football indeed in Chicago as their guys get set to do battle with the San Francisco 49ers.
Mike 51.
Let's go.
The first carry for the shifty Tariq Cohen. He'll have a first down past the 40. A big run there, 29 yards and a first.
Sometimes those lines that are drawn on a grease board or in a playbook, they come to life out on the field, don't they? And we just saw that on that outside handoff to the right.
That right tackle, he gets excited for that call, doesn't he?
He does, because he just wants to dominate his guy and say, listen, I was the point of attack. I took care of business. That's why you're able to get downfield and add all those yards to your total.
Had a really nice gain there.
Yeah.
So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 46. This is Cohen. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. A loss of two there, second down.
That's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that, got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
Lock in.
We got to get the ball, D. Get the ball.
On second and 12, Trubisky into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 39. And he'll take this all the way down inside the 40. Well, certainly not how he wanted to start his night. First throw of the game, an INT.
Yeah, it's not easy, but he's got to try to wipe that one away from the memory banks. And let's face it, it's not often a quarterback and a defensive back have a lot in common. But one thing, because they have these individual-type plays, they've got to have short memories, don't they? DB gets beat, wipe it away, quarterback throws a pick, has to do the same thing.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on first and 10.
Lock!
So after the INT, it's Garoppolo. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Here we go.
Line of scrimmage still 39 on second and 10. There's Garoppolo to throw. They'll set up a screen for Breida.
Time to give a little credit here. That was an excellent read by the guys on the defensive side of the ball.
Oh, you're crediting your defense.
Got to credit them on that one because they tried to fool them, right? Tried to trick them. ran a screen.
Here we go.
And they went to and smothered it for a loss of yardage.
Six.
Well, that last completion certainly not what they were hoping for, as now they'll try to convert on third. And he's going to be stopped here a few yards short of the first as the tackle is made at the 33. It'll be a pickup of 13, but it'll still lead to a fourth down.
Here we
go. So they'll say no to the 50-yard field goal try.
13. One,
instead,
Omaha.
The offense out there, they're going for it.
Hey, Delta.
I got you.
26, Mike. Get your swarm on.
6-6. Pull it back. 26,
Mike. Touchdown. Fourth down. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Deion Bush with a pick. And his guys are going to get the football at the 28-yard line. So a pretty shaky start here for both sides.
Yeah, each quarterback's throwing a ball to the other team. Do you think on both sidelines they're sitting them down and saying, okay, remember, this is the color jersey we're wearing. They're wearing the other color. Let's make sure we get it to our guys, please.
There we go.
Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. A give to Cohen, he heads right. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. This will be a loss of three, and now a much tougher third down looming.
Well, that play was over before it even got started. Thanks for nothing, huh? How about that? That sets up a very difficult third down call now.
From the gun on third down, it's Trubisky. He's got his tight end, Burton. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. And the play goes for 19 yards. Gives him a new set of downs.
Man, I got you.
They'll run on first down. Cohen. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Yeah, it's a 4-yard loss. Really sets him back now for second down.
It's a part of that.
Hey, ball. Pilot, 64, weak.
Here's a handoff to Cohen running right. Finding some room at midfield. And finally they get him to the ground, it's all the way down at the Niners' 27-yard line.
That's how you get right up off of the mat, because on the last play, they stoned him in the backfield and dropped him for a loss. But he's the type of guy that scared me a little bit, because he's not daunted. Just got right back up and showed some confidence.
A running play here on first down is going to go nowhere as he is tackled behind the line of scrimmage. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here. And that'll make this a second and 13.
Lock in.
Watch out. Hatchet.
61. Matchbox life.
They run. This is Cohen. Give him 2 yards that time, and it's going to leave him with a third and 11 situation.
Whenever we talk about the best strong safeties, one word constantly comes up, and that's instincts. Being able to diagnose run or pass and make the appropriate moves.
He crashed down hard there. He was ready for that running play. Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down. Now it's Trubisky. He may try and run for this. 5 yards that time out of the scramble, but now they're looking at a fourth down situation.
It's fourth down.
Now for the field goal try, here's Eddie Pinheiro. We're scoreless after one. Back in Chicago, ready for the second quarter. It's the Bears in possession. They are, however, facing a fourth down situation. The kick by Pinheiro is good. And it's 3-0. The Bears hit the scoreboard first. Been a bit of a dogfight thus far into the second quarter now, and we do have our first points, a field goal.
Yeah, a lot of people say, wow, first action on the scoreboard, about time. To me, the action's been right there on the field, trying to figure out who could gain an advantage, gain some field position, finally get points on the board. I'm loving this kind of game.
And feels like kickers might play a big role in this one.
Yes, make sure you give them the respect they deserve. They could cost you a game or win you one.
49, check 49. Hey, check 24.
Gun.
Check.
He's coming. We got double up.
I got you. 9, Mike, 5, 9. Too little, Cup.
Now the Georgia Southern man, it's Matt Breida. And this defense not giving him anything there. Maybe a yard up to the 36.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping is big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Mike, check, check, 59, 59.
21, 21.
They scared. Check 59, Mike.
I got you.
59, Mike to 59.
Switch up.
On second and nine, Garoppolo. And he slings one that's incomplete. He was looking for Matt Breida out of the backfield. And it's third down.
Didn't have a receiver open downfield as it turned out. Couldn't even find his outlet, man, because of the coverage. It was way too tight. Unable to find anyone open.
Throwing is Garoppolo on third down. Pressure and he's taken down. A bear sack.
Boom.
Khalil Mack coming in to drop him for a loss of eight. And it also brings up fourth. So on fourth down, here's the Australian native Mitch Wishnowsky to punt this one away. Tariq Cohen is deep for the Bears. Fielded just inside the 20. A very good return there. Give him an even 20 yards. And the Bears take over. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. At least they got points on the last drive,
Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want to drive to end with a kick. Most of them want to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met Fant. And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown.
Good job, offense.
Tariq Cohen, 60 yards. And the Bears are able to show off their quick strike ability. And on that long run, maybe the defense caught napping a little bit.
The concentration level may not have been there. I agree with you on that one, because those types of plays, when they result like that, they're almost like big bolts of lightning, aren't they? Whoosh, and off he goes.
After the roughing penalty on the PAT, they'll kick off from 15 yards further upfield. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And the decision to bring it out will cost him about 5 yards as he'll get this only back to the 20.
Here we go.
21, set 21. To get this drive underway. And it's been a rocky start for him thus far. They had the turnover and then the punt on those first two drives.
So there is optimism because they've been pulled.
Go ahead, go ahead.
The punt's better than the turnover. Now we're going to turn into first downs and hopefully points.
And he's taken down but able to slip across the 35. It'll go as a first down for San Francisco on a pickup of 16. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now Garoppolo. That's complete to his receiver, Pettis. A gain of 6 there on first.
Good breakup, Andy.
Good throw, good catch. But I really like the route, the drag, and being able to run away from defenders. Hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone.
Better against man, because now you're running away from someone, and you're not running into a defensive player in another zone.
Now a pass hauled in downfield. Touchdown, 49ers. Marquise Goodwin, 58 yards, as they are now on the board here in the first half. I love watching Goodwin play. Of course, everybody knows the story of him being an Olympian. He's a long jumper, right?
Yes.
But you know that he has that athleticism, that big playability.
He certainly does, and not only was he an Olympian as a long jumper, married to a sprinter. How about that for speed in one family? And I love his end zone celebration now. When he does go deep and beat someone for a touchdown,
Let's go.
The long jump as his celebration. Pretty cool deal.
Mike, the Bears 51, offense Mike, ready 51. To go for their next drive. And last time able to get 3. That's all they wanted. They wanted 6, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just I like the way you described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time on offense, I don't even want to see the field goal kicker trot on the field. They want that ball in the end zone.
They'll be going for 6. Now Cohen. A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29.
Well, they had that one sniffed out. Excellent run blitz. Stop that one for a short gain.
What makes a good run blitz a good run blitz?
The ability to stay on task, to follow up your assignment, go to the gap you're supposed to cover, and not be deterred by anything else.
Alert, alert! Alert, alert!
I got you.
From the shotgun is Trubisky. He's got Burton here. First down for the Bears, a gain of 15.
Like so many tight ends nowadays, they have no problem at all putting him in the slot and letting him go to work, and that's a nice pitch and catch right there for a first down.
On first down, it's Cohen. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And down to the 16-yard line. A big hitter. That one goes for 40 yards.
You
know, I have a pretty good friend, Charles Davis, who tells me that when he sees plays like that, a strong run to the right, reminds him of the 1960s Green Bay Packers. And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago.
Yeah, good job.
A 16-yard touchdown run as the Bears push further out in front. Extra point splits the uprights, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone.
We got this.
Here we go.
49er offense set to get this drive underway.
11,
11. The clock here. You're inside of a minute. First half hasn't gone that well for you. How are you going to play this drive?
Well, I've been told by my coaches previously that the intelligent approach, go ahead and run out the clock and start over. Don't make any more mistakes. But there's also something to understand that you get this last drive
wait.
You get the ball to start the second half. Try and go 2-for-1 here. Get some points now and come out of the locker room and get more points again and get your momentum really built up.
A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29. They have 3 yards on first down, just 1 yard there.
Here we go. 2.
They take the give. Now Garoppolo needs to throw. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And it falls incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down. And the punt team on now as this one sent away. Halftime, two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Fielded about a yard deep. And the decision to come out is going to cost him 5 as he's taken down right at the 20.
You ready?
Here we go.
49er offense set to get this drive underway. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half 2.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know at the half, they discussed how they were going to get that done. This is where scripting comes into play a lot of the time.
How many plays do you script coming out of the second
half? Most of the time in the first half, you're scripting 12 to 16. I think in the second half, you're really scripting more like 8 to 10. Kind of a starter or an opener, whatever terminology they use. Just something to get you off to a quick start.
Once again, they run with Breida on first down. A gain of 3, second down. You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're one big score away from being right back there.
Now, the question is, can this offense step up and make that play? Because that's been an issue for them in this game.
You must be dreaming.
13!
On second down, it's Coleman. It was the linebacker Leonard Floyd on the stop.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up.
Here we go,
they don't
here
always
go, here
have to absorb the body blow. Sometimes they dish them out themselves.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. A gain of 10 and a 49er first down.
Here we go, here we go. 180!
Go!
21, 21.
Check, check. 59, 59. Watch the screen, watch the
screen. Bravo!
Watch the screen, watch the screen! Watch the screen! Check 59, Mike.
59, Mike. On first down, Bravo. He hits his target. It's the tight end, Toilolo. And he'll be down at the 46. Yeah, well, they go from 146 to the other.
Here we go.
On a pickup of 80.
21, 21.
A second and two after that last catch. Good for 8 yards. Now a give coming right
watch
is Breida.
Watch the quick. Watch that quick.
And
watch
he's got this down to the 35.
I think they like this drive a little bit better there, partner. Running game helping out, picking up some of the slack. Because remember, last drive they went three and out.
San Francisco.
Mike, here we go, here we go, here we go.
35 now as they come up on first and 10. Garoppolo now. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And it's complete. In the end zone. Touchdown, 49ers. Marquise Goodwin. His second touchdown of the night. As they are now just an extra point away from making this a three-point game. Gold able to tack on the extra point. And the lead's down to a field goal at 17-14. So just a three-point game now as they send this one away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he had taken a knee as they'll start at the 21-yard line. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears' offense. And now last drive, so successful with the ground game, ending in a touchdown. Do you stick with that formula?
That would be the number one thing you would think of, but so many guys now would look at it and say, we've got them set up so well with the action. Now's the time to take a shot. But, you know, there was a big-time coach in the state of Ohio who once said, if you throw the ball, if you put it in the air, three things can happen, and two of them are bad. He will kiss it on the ground.
Let's go.
A huge play there for Chicago. 51 yards on the ground. So how about this for a change in field position? Inside the 10, here's first down on the other side of the field. Now a first down run is sniffed out from the start as he'll drop him for a loss of 4. A good response by the defense, sending them backwards after that huge gain last play.
Oh, you got deep?
Anything?
Hey, alert, alert, alert!
Again, it's Davis.
Shift.
And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. So two plays with only negative yardage to show, and now it's third and 16.
Hey.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. So two plays with only negative yardage to show, and now it's third and 16.
Recon, 132 fighter. Red, red, up.
On third down. It's Cohen. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. That'll be a loss of 4 yards on the play. And it'll be fourth down. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. This will be spotted just shy of midfield. A 59-yard attempt. Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. This will be spotted just shy of midfield. A 59-yard attempt. And this is good. He got just enough to clear the crossbar as he drops it in from long distance. And they stretch the lead to 6. It's 20-14 now. So they get the 3, but you wonder now, is that going to be enough?
Excellent question, because when I look at the smiles on that side of the field, it's a little tight, aren't they? If they had scored a touchdown there, those would be big half-moon grins right now, because they'd feel a whole lot better about their position.
Here we go, here we go. A touchdown in any direction, all of a sudden they're down.
21, 21.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here, 1st and 10, at their own 25-yard line. And he'll go down. The Bears get there for the sack. Khalil Mack, his second sack of the night. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on 2nd down following the sack. It's 2nd and 18. And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the headlinesman. Incomplete. So the ball a little late getting there, and it's 3rd down.
Here we go. Wait,
incomplete pass on that go. Last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here. On 3rd down.
Six.
He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And that'll wind up incomplete. Bold play call there. Now it's 4th down. Well, this secondary has done such a good job of frustrating these receivers tonight. Another example right there on the deep ball.
Sometimes when the sun goes down and it's just the bright lights in the stadium, there's a little extra spring in their step, doesn't it? And that's what we're seeing from the defenders. Doesn't matter whether it's man or zone. Deep ball, short ball, and that was a deep one there. They're making plays on the football, contesting everything.
I can't believe they even let you play.
The Bears in good field position to start out 1st and 10. Now they'll run it with Cohen. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here. And they'll bring up a 2nd and 13. And some room to work. Down the numbers. There he goes. Touchdown, Chicago. Tariq Cohen with his 2nd touchdown of the night as the Bears push further out in front. Now Trubisky will lead the Bears up to go for 2. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up 2 more. And the formula there on the 2-point try to go 5 wide, not even the option to hand the ball off. They got it.
They tried to create space, and there isn't a whole lot of it there. For the defense, what you're trying to do is make sure that someone, if they're going to catch the ball, make them catch it behind you, because they're running out of space with the back line. But in this case, the offense figured it out.
Here we go, here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
From deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field.
In trouble, and he's taken down. Leonard Floyd, the old Georgia Bulldog, finding his way into the backfield.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively.
Here we go.
Giving him a big sack that loses that kind of yardage. Not a great start.
That huge loss on the sack makes his job much more difficult. It's now 2nd down and 22 yards to go. Now, meanwhile, here's a 2nd down throw that's knocked away and incomplete.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Trying to get it to George Kittle. It's tight end. And that'll make it 3rd down.
Hey, exit.
A shotgun snap for Garoppolo.
We take wins.
He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by Kyle Fuller. And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. That interception sets them up beautifully already in the red zone.
And you can hear it all the way up here. Oski, everyone turned to block, find the spot. And now they're set up inside the red zone for them.
Good downhill running. He's got 6 yards down to the 13. Cohen, the ball carrier.
He was brought down at the 13-yard line.
Yeah, baby!
A 6-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 4.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports.
Come on, QB, come on.
So the Bears with the football here as we welcome you back. And you'd have to figure they're just looking to put these final 2 minutes away and get out of here with a victory.
three.
And tackled down after a gain of three. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down.
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on run downs. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
They'll run it again here with Davis. And he picks up the first as he's able to take it down to the 7 yard line.
Let's go.
I know the game's changed. A lot of people would say it's
evolved.
Look, I'm a bit Neanderthal, okay? I love this. No exotic formations, no misdirection. Just line up a run down the first down. I love it.
Third and short, that's what you're supposed to do. Like you said, old school, smash mouth football. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal.
But a spotlight hit him once already tonight as he got into the end zone. He was trying to make it a double spotlight, wasn't he?
But credit the defense, bottling him up, not letting him get in for the second score there. And the ball smack dab on the 5 yard line. Here's second and goal.
Rabbit.
So this one in the win column for the Chicago.
Ain't got time for no debating. It's for the taking. No hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'ma pour out one for the set. Pour it till there's nothing left. On a run to the bread until we all got them baguettes. Hear them footsteps coming, cause we coming for the check. We ain't gon' run, no, we don't hide. I can never switch, not a day in my life. Long as my dogs stay by my side. Yeah, we gon' ride.
You an novice, I'm a player. I'm from DC, but I'm running through and sacking like a Raider. Two chains on my neck. Had a bye week. I'm looking for a trophy competition, looking steep. Yeah, I'm training, I've been focused, I've been bombing from the deep. I'm like, move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Move the needle for the city like the championships. All my records go hard. Champion hit. Yeah, I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Yeah, hit to hit with anybody, take them, I can shake them. Yeah. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Yeah. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like. Yeah. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up, number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Gorillas from the jungle suited up. Yeah. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. Yeah. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags.
defense while they chasing us. Call an audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. This was the scene a moment ago as the Bears emerge from their tunnel. Ready for football are they, and ready for football are we, as the Bears get set to match up with the San Francisco 49ers. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
At their own 27-yard line.
And with the play clock at three, we'll get a signal and a timeout on the whistle. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
51. And watch delay.
Alert, alert.
Here's the first carry for Tariq Cohen. And he'll get about three here as he's out to the 30. Giving three there on the first play of the game, and it's second down.
Red, up.
Trubisky gives to Cohen.
Hey, alert three, alert three.
A gain of three last play. This time they double it and pick up six. An early test, two plays in. This is third and two. On third down, it's Cohen. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. Call that a loss of seven to bring up fourth.
Well, it wasn't so much that it looked like the offense was threatening. They were. I mean, they had great field position, but how about the defense on that one? Huge stop on third down. It wasn't just a stop. Look at the loss of yardage, and it changes the play calling and the thought process for the offense now. Big time play for the D, and now they have the advantage.
At their own 19-yard line.
Here we go, here we go.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10 at their own 19-yard line. Here's the first carry from Matt Breida. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Anytime you call an inside running play, you just know there should be a lot of congestion there. You're counting on your offensive line to take control of the line of scrimmage. That didn't happen in this case, and that play got bottled up.
Here we go.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
Check, check. Lucky. Yes.
This is Breida. And once again, he's going to be stopped up behind the line. Second straight play. Shades of the 85 Bear defense a little bit.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside.
Here we go,
here we go, here we go. Get strung out 11, on the perimeter, 11. You're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result. Negative yardage.
Buzz.
I got you.
6 months. Here we go.
26.
Looking to throw. Garoppolo. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Akeem Hicks in there to get him for a loss of 9 yards, and that also leads to fourth down. And he's able to get it out of there, and this is a pretty good kick. And not the result they were hoping for there, at least in terms of the kick team, as that'll get out of bounds at just the 35-yard line.
Get up!
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And on the first drive, three and out. Now, I know that these are professional athletes, but I imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically, what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of the game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves and not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
Still a couple yards short of the first as the three-yard gain brings up a third down. They'll try to run for it with Cohen. And he's going to run into a brick wall right in the middle of the field, and I don't think he got there. No gain on the play there. A nice job defensively, and it likely forces a punt situation on forward. And how about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on fourth and a yard. Davis. And he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. A big roll of the dice on fourth and one, but it pays off. They convert. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. First down, a run with Cohen. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
That's going to go as a loss of seven, and it'll set him back for second down.
180!
He can't hang. He's not going to get me.
Now again, right side. Cohen. That's a big loss of three, and it brings up third down.
Well, that's just running the ball 101 because too much east-west, not enough north-south. Got to get upfield, don't you?
They just kept stringing him out before he knew it. He hit the sideline. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down. Went backwards, it's third and very long. And down he goes. The 49ers get there. DeForest Buckner in there to get him for a loss of 9 yards, and that also leads to fourth down. No score after one on EA Sports. Back in Chicago, ready for the second quarter. It's the Bears in possession, but likely not for long as they're in punt formation to kick it away. O'Donnell, he's on to punt as he gets this one away. This is taken at the 15. And he'll be out of bounds near the 30. In fact, right on the 30. Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that. Officially, give him 15. And out will come the offense as they take over.
Here we go, here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here?
You don't look at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit better.
Sometimes it's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Here we go. 180.
Exactly.
21, 21. Here we go.
That too.
Check. Mike's partner.
Hey, Alpha.
Man, I got it.
Garoppolo on first down. Flush to his right. Looking to complete it to Pettis, and he's got him. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
And we always talk about hidden yardage in a game.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
That's going to count as that because now it doesn't go on the books. But now they have to make that up again, don't they?
Now a play fake here on first down. This one into the hands of Kittle, the tight end. They get 14 yards, but not enough for the first down due to the previous penalty.
11. Two.
Looking to throw again on second down. Garoppolo. Oh, he's going to look end zone here for Pettis. And he will find his receiver, Pettis, for a 49ers touchdown. Dante Pettis, 44 yards. That's his guys on the board first here tonight. Gold with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
The Bears take over.
That's it, baby. We're going to work.
At their own 25-yard line. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. They'll start things on first with Torrey Cohen. And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. Now again, right side. It's Cohen. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. That'll set him back with a loss of three on the play. And it's going to be third down and a ways to go here. Third and 14.
Mike 54.
Man out, man out, man out, man out.
Mike's
box. Move. Now Trubisky.
Go.
Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the safety, Jarquez Tart.
Well, it's third and long, and you've got a few different ways to play it offensively. But this is not the type of offense that's going to wave the white flag. They're going to keep chucking it. And this time, it results in an interception.
Here we go. Black 80!
Check 59. You must be getting tired of seeing me.
Let's see it. And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line.
You got
it's
it.
It's a loss of
you
a yard there, and it's second down.
Perfectly designed blitz right there. They took that one from the grease board to the field because they were able to free up their linebacker to get into the backfield and spill the play.
21.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
Matt!
Looking to throw, Garoppolo on the screen. This is Coleman. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
Oh, yeah.
So the screen good for only two. Now it's third down. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game.
Here we go, here we go. Like 20!
Fans, a reminder, 21, 21. I have a note here card here that says Adlib Halftime Preview. So I guess let's do just as we'll hand things over to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando when this one reaches halftime. They do okay?
He did great. Not a bad job.
Hey. And he hauls it in the end zone. Touchdown, San Francisco. Jimmy Garoppolo with his second touchdown pass in his first half. And the Niners are able to stretch their lead. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that'll make the score 14-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
We're pretty quiet.
They begin the drive on the ground with Cohen. And an alley to run. And I think he's going to go. They're not going to get him. The 20, 10, touchdown, Chicago. Tariq Cohen, 79 yards, as they are now on the board here in the first half. Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Extra point right down the middle, and that'll make our score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Pinheiro to kick it off. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They're starting to put some space here. The first quarter, they didn't look so hot offensively. This second quarter, though, they looked really good.
They jumped in the saddle in a big way now, and now they're in full gallop. I mean, before, kind of cantering around a little bit, trying to feel their way, not getting done what they wanted to. But somehow they put it together with good quality execution, and now it's a pretty big gap.
And they'll look to make that gap even bigger here. The second down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of one there.
Here we go.
Sometimes
here we go.
Sometimes your philosophies get challenged. At times you don't want them to. They did try to stick to the running game on the first two plays.
218. Chop.
And now facing a third and long at the outset of this drive. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39.
One Omaha.
It'll go as a first down for San Francisco on a pickup of 16.
11.
Garoppolo after the fake give to Breida. Pressure and he's taken down. A bear sack. Leonard Floyd. In there to bury him for a loss of 11. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. Garoppolo wants to throw. He'll rifle this one deep right side. A battle for it and it's intercepted. Picked off by Kyle Fuller. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Good job.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears' offense. Time remaining for likely one final play. You're on your side of the field, but yeah, heck, maybe you throw one up 50-plus yards, see what happens.
Don't forget that taking the knee is the right play to make, because just get out of there and regroup to start over. But if you're going to take the shot, you do have a chance of either making the play happen or picking up a deep pass interference call. And remember, it's the NFL. You get yardage. It's not just a 15-yard play. You could have something big here. Let's see if they take the shot.
So we have reached halftime here with the visiting 49ers on top. As we are off to Orlando now to check in with Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach? And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
Here we go, here we go.
49er offense set to get this drive underway. They have the lead now. They'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had it ready to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ballgame.
The adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
Now a throw for the left sideline, and he's got it. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Here we go.
Well, there they ran into a first down. Executed it to perfection.
That's the way.
Hey, gun.
Go.
Garoppolo gives Zubreda. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line.
Yeah,
that sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction. And leads to second down.
It's our time.
On second and 12, Garoppolo. Eluding the pressure right. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football. He's taken down. Khalil Mack just would not be denied. That's a loss of 7.
Here we go.
That last sack, it puts Garoppolo and the 49ers in a tough spot. They face a third and long. On third and long, it's Garoppolo. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
Here we go.
They get 20 yards there on 55. Third and 19. And a quickly first down. Throwing now is Garoppolo. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
We've seen good cover skills on display throughout this game, really, from both teams. And there's another nice example there of them making it difficult to complete a pass.
Go.
Back to the air on second. It's Garoppolo. He'll get this into the hands of Breida. And he got blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. This will be a loss of 3, and now a much tougher third down looming. 7th play of this
11,
drive
11.
Coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
Alert!
Garoppolo again. And that will be incomplete. It was Roquan Smith who got his big hand in there to knock it away. So it would appear they will not be able to add to their lead on this opening drive of the second half.
Yeah, if another touchdown was scored there, now we're talking about a two-score game, and they're probably on their way, creating an excellent gap between them and their pursuers. But how about the defense there able to step
here we
up
go. Here we
and
go.
Keep themselves in this
here
one?
We go.
That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal.
That position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb. Pretty solid run here on first down. Almost picked up another first, but he appears to be a few inches short. Again, it's good. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the 20 at the 18.
Four yards,
the pickup, first down.
180!
Hey, let's calm down.
18.
They'll run on come first on. Down. It's going. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits. And leaves Chris in the game with split right there.
On the carry, it's Davis. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. After seeing that, maybe time to go back to some downfield throws here.
Yeah, anything, change it up, because the teams that win, the best teams, they're the ones that make adjustments. It doesn't mean you can't come back to what you thought you could get done. Sometimes when you open things up a little bit, you can get back to what you wanted to do before.
They end up getting stuffed twice after that 9-yard gain back on first down.
Alert.
They'll try and pick it up with Cohen. He finds an opening past the 40. Takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. Tariq Cohen, his second touchdown of the night, as they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. That certainly went against the traditional ways of playing football, but who cares? Look at the result. Big touchdown.
They went for it on their own side of the 50. So they're conservative, there's aggressive, and there's really aggressive, which is what we just saw there. Tip of the cap to them.
This is taken about 7 yards deep.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
Here we go.
More in here before the quarter breaks.
Mike the 59.
Watch the run.
That'll start on the ground with Breida. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter.
Go!
Back now at Soldier Field. All even as we get ready to start the fourth.
Here we go.
From the 36 now, first and 10.
Wait.
I'm here all day.
Greystone, travel.
Safe.
Here's Breida. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9. He has just been completely taken out of this game. We're in the fourth quarter. He's single digits in the rushing department.
And I know we look at him because the numbers do go to his production. But how about the guys blocking for him? They don't just have his numbers, a ball carrier. They've got the number of the offensive line and the other guys because they're getting to him before he can get started.
On second down, a run with Breida. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one. And might need to just put that aside and just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
Two times. Four down.
Hey, gun.
Four down.
On third down, a run from Breida. He's got the first down and more past midfield. 34 yards there and a first down. That's the run he's been waiting for, Charles. He's been bottled up all game. That run alone got him more yards than he had in all his previous carries combined.
And don't think for a second he doesn't know that.
Here we go.
Every back that I know can almost calculate every yard
65.
With every step that they take.
Hey, alert!
He had
alert,
to be frustrated alert. Because of what's happened during the game. Has to feel a lot better.
To throw is Garoppolo. Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete. The intended receiver, Marquise Goodwin. And that'll bring up second down.
Mike, had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he let him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver.
21.
Ends up falling to the ground incomplete.
Hey, Echo. General West.
Check back. Check 37. Check 37.
On second down now, it's Coleman. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
Let's go, baby.
11 yards there, first down.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right
here
there.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. That's too fancy there.
Nothing fancy about challenging that defense. And on that go-around, the offense won the challenge. The former Giant, Prince Amukamara, on the stop.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held them to a game
of
two. That changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling the plays. Second and eight.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Now he's going to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground.
And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. Chalk that up as a four-yard loss. And now it's third down.
Here we go.
Possibly a turning point.
21, 21.
Big play coming.
I got this.
This is third and long.
That's got to be a
There's Garoppolo to throw. They'll set up a screen for Breida. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line.
He wasn't ready.
A three-yard loss. Fourth down now. Well, you can see what they wanted to do. They wanted to set up the screen there, but it got blown up.
It's hard to run that play if you're not getting a lot of pressure from the quarterback because the space doesn't open up. They were able to read that one and slow it down and stop it before they could get a first down.
So the drive here ends with a field goal. It does give them the lead, but this one's still certainly a long ways from over.
It definitely puts a lot of pressure on your defense to hold the lead, right? They're happy to have it and happy to be out there trying to do so.
Baby,
I know as a former player, in the back of their mind, they're thinking, why don't you score the touchdown and seal this thing?
Trubisky brings the Bears up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. They start with a give to Cohen. And he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27.
They don't want
3 points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. They run. This is Cohen. And he's going to lose yardage here. Back to his own 18.
That's a really good job right there. Just kept stringing that play out, pushing further and further towards the sideline. Really good fundamentals by that defense.
He was trying to put his foot on the ground and turn upfield. He just couldn't.
No, they really had a picket fence in front of it. No room to find.
And a loose football. And now this is scooped up by the 49ers. And he's able to get it back to right around the 27.
Well, that simply is a missed opportunity. They're in position. If they take the ball downfield and score, they've got a chance to win the game. Instead,
they
cough it up. I don't think next week at practice is going to be a whole lot of fun for him.
On the other side, no bigger time to force a turnover when you've got that small lead.
Yeah, when you look at it from the offense's perspective, taking care of the ball is so important. I know they're going to have all kind of ball security drills in practice all next week.
Here we go.
The first play of the drive, loss four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14.
Hey, gun.
You got tight right there. Switch.
They stay on the ground. Again, it's Breida. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. The offense on third down tonight, they've hit four of seven. They're looking at third and a few inches.
Watch the pass.
I got this.
They'll try and run for it here. It's Coleman. And he takes it down to the 13 and picks up the first. 5 yards on the play there. It's a drive will continue.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now
here we go.
Black 80. Should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
They run. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Here we go.
This, in all probability, another run here on second and eight. They run again with Breida. And here he'll get it down to the seven. Now the Bears will use their third and final timeout as they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock. Now it's Breida. And they'll get him down about 3 yards short of the first. Just a 1 yard pickup there, and it'll be fourth down.
Yeah, baby! It's now fourth down.
So the victory here for San Francisco, and they were spurred on by a strong performance.
Level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched, and I better get set in. Finish him.
Mess around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I'm better killing them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well watch I eat now. Like how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is now. With state prop, you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep, designing sheets now. 30 different missions. When I speak, they listen. Couldn't find the sushi fishing. Who the crew? It wasn't you. I know.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. The scene a short time ago, this crowd, they love their 49ers, and they were in full roar as their guys burst out of the locker room. And we're ready for football as the 49ers get set to do battle with the Chicago Bears. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he'd taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line.
They're going to need some therapy after this.
The first carry for the shifty Tariq Cohen. And he tried to bounce it outside, but they'll stop him behind the line. A full 5-yard loss that time. It's going to make second down pretty tough.
Let's put that team on the bus.
Here's a handoff to Cohen running right. And look at this, for the second straight play, the 49er defense drops him for a loss. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. So time to start going in the other direction as they come up now third and long. Out of the gun, Trubisky. And this is Gabriel on the catch. And they will stop him short and get him to the ground at the 27. No first down. It'll be a gain of 12, but also lead to fourth down. Trubisky will throw. Open man, Taylor Gabriel. Give him credit. They knew what they wanted to dial up on fourth. They executed it for 9 yards, and the offense stays out there. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
There you go.
Now Cohen. And the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38.
Three down.
From the 38. Trubisky, that's complete to Robinson. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 15 yards on the play, first down.
I don't believe that this opening drive is surprising to either one of us after the time we spent with the coaching staff and players prior to the game. What about you?
Absolutely. Not only that, but that big article in the paper this morning about their philosophy on starting games like you're shot out of a cannon, and that's what they've been very methodical here on this first drive.
Yeah, so many teams talk about that fast start. We're actually seeing it happen right here in front of us.
But now the kicker, can they cap it off by putting the ball in the end zone? So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Now he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage.
A quick observation, Brandon, because early on in this game, I'm seeing linebackers playing with their noses close to the line of scrimmage.
And my guess is the wheels are turning on that other sideline of the play car. You're filing that away right now, aren't you?
Yeah, you're trying to get that opportunity later on when you can play action them or stick something to them between the second and the third level.
It'll be a gain of five, and it's going to bring up a third and about 7 left. On third down, a run with Cohen. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. Fourth down now after a loss of 2.
I know when I was a kid, I always got real excited when I saw the collateral type runs. But the best backs that made it happen, they put a foot in the ground and just go. That didn't happen there. That play got swallowed up.
Well, after marching down the field, only getting 3 there, kind of feels like a win for the defense.
And it does. They'll go to the sideline feeling a lot better that they didn't give up a touchdown after the march against them. But if I were the offense, I wouldn't hang my head over that one. That's a good drive, and 3 points were put on the board.
Let's go,
the Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Here we go.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here, first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Why? Get wide.
Shift. Check nickel.
Hey, gun.
Now the Georgia Southern man, it's Matt Breida. He'll have a first down past the 40 as they finally wrangle him in at the 48.
Come on, baby, let's go.
23 yards on the pickup there and a first.
Mike's back now. Here we go.
So one play already just shy of midfield.
Tight dog.
I got you.
Once again, they run with Breida on first down. And now off to the races, down the right side. Touchdown, 49ers. Matt Breida, 52 yards. And the 49ers have now taken the lead. Robbie Gold on for the extra point. And this is up and good to make it 7-3.
Makes the score 9-7, Bears 3.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line.
Let's go, boys. Bring it up.
The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. When you go to the sideline after chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. They also have to remember they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Motion.
After 1-7-3 the score on EA Sports. The Bears with the football. We get set to begin quarter number 2 as they've got it with a 2nd and 10.
Alert.
Watch out.
6-6, bullet high.
Looking to throw on 2nd down. Trubisky, Robinson's got it. And they're able to get this one across the 35. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down. Cohen. And he will lose yardage here to the 31-yard line. It's a loss of 5 there, bringing up 2nd. On 2nd and 15 now, Trubisky, and this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
It is tough to complete pass against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly.
Alert,
how about
alert,
being able
alert,
to hit
alert.
A moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation. And there, the defense won the battle. And now the third down throw incomplete as well. Problems on third down so far in this first half. Relatively small sample size, but they're now 0 for 3.
And the average in the league, somewhere around 40% on third down for offenses. So what's the answer to this? Either convert them or don't get the third down in the first place. Get your big chunks of yards on first and second down.
A terrific return. 30 yards all in all. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs.
Here we go.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
Orbit. And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tower and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
And the first play of the drive there is incomplete.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
George Kittle, the receiver that he was looking for. But it's going to be second down.
Mike is 59. Mike the 59.
11, 11.
This is Breida. The second down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of one there.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
Force the incompletion on first down. Then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in an expected passing situation.
Hey, gun.
Check 24.
Now a give to Breida. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. A gain of 10 and a 49er first down.
Here we go,
and
here we go.
This is an example of breaking down a defense because on a lot of these runs, he's getting past the point of attack.
11,
and guess what
11,
he's doing?
11,
forcing the
11.
Secondary guys to have to make a lot of tackles.
Jam.
They'll run with Coleman on first down. Not much there. Maybe a couple as he's taken down at the 40. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes.
21, 21. Brings up second and 8. Pilot, 64, weak.
Kill.
On second down, it's Coleman. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Good work, boys.
15 yards on the play, first down.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just cash him there. They blasted a gaping hole
one,
for him
Omaha.
To gallop through.
Here
he comes back to the
21, 21. Here we go.
Giving them a whole lot of time to thank him for that much space to run with.
Check it out, Reed.
Garoppolo finding his tight end Kittle. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2.
We got work.
That one goes for 24 yards.
That's another 49er first down. First and goal at the 2-yard line.
Here we go.
Reminder coming up at halftime. Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. The business to take care of. And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. Matt Breida with his second touchdown here in this first half. The Niners are able to stretch their lead. Gold with the extra point. And that pushes the lead up to 11. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. They trail now 14-3, an 11-point deficit as they start things out with a first and 10. Boy, nowhere to go at all on that first down run as they will get to him behind the line of scrimmage. On second and 11 now. Trubisky, this one into the hands of Burton. 8 yards on the completion, and now they face third down.
We didn't need to ask around the league, but we got to confirm this guy's a good player. They've got to find a way to get him more involved. Call a few more plays to target him.
Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target.
There he goes, right side. Touchdown, Chicago. Tariq Cohen.
71 yards as his guys are back within a single score. And that was a third and medium situation. Thought they might pass it. They ran it, and they're glad they did.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one. That's a surprise to me that they ran the ball in that situation. Usually you worry about trying to get that kind of yardage on the ground against NFL defenses. Instead, they crossed them up. That took a little fortitude to make that call. And boy, it matched up really, really well. The element of surprise plus an excellent execution. Off he goes.
Here we go.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Here we go. Here we go.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And now with still more than a minute to go in what's been a tight game, you figure we'll try to see them move the ball downfield.
And remember, they get the kickoff to start the second half, so this is a golden opportunity for them to go down there and put up a couple of sixes. Back-to-back, what a momentum swing that would be.
Yeah, you might be able to get a two-for-one without ever even giving up the football.
Here we go.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10.
61, match box.
Garoppolo going to hand this one to Coleman. And he'll take this one up close to the 25-yard
line. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it.
22 jet bombers.
On third down, Coleman. And he'll be stopped at the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker. Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. On is the punt team now as this one's sent away. Here comes Cohen. And he will score. Touchdown, Chicago. Such an impressive punt return, 83 yards. And the Bears have retaken the lead. A lot of times they want this guy just to try to flip field position. He flipped it all the way into the end zone.
Yeah, the rule of thumb is, can you pick up 10 yards? That's getting a first down. Instead, he takes it all the way and provides a big spark for his team.
So after the punt return touchdown, let's see what their opponents can do with this kickoff. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
Okay, baby, okay.
The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Here we go, here
the
we go.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive.
Up,
we're under 20 seconds to go in the half. I'm guessing the wise play here is be safe.
That is the wise play because if you think about trying to fool them here, here's what you're facing. You're facing a loosened-up secondary playing a lot deeper than normal.
One,
so
Omaha.
Even if you run some type of misdirection,
21.
You're going to fool them for a second or so. And guess what? They're so deep, they're really not going to be out of position. Take the knee and get to the locker room.
Keep it on the ground again here. And he's going to have a first down, but not sure it'll matter as the clock will continue to run. Now San Francisco will call their second timeout as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. They go play action here on first down. Deep ball for Goodwin. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock.
Intended for Marquise Goodwin. Incomplete. It's now second and 10.
Now this will probably be the last play of the quarter.
21.
Get the ball.
Garoppolo gives Zubrida. And he's going to be taken down here as that will lead us to the end of the first half of play. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. That's fielded in the end zone.
Let's go!
Here we go.
The 49er offense 11, set to get 11. This drive underway. They're close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably
here in half two. No? I agree with that, Tony. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors.
But overall,
I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up, and we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up.
Here we go.
Got a couple. Here's second and 8.
White.
Watch the slant.
Head.
That will give running left his freedom. He'll have a first down past the 40. He's got a convoy, and he might be gone. Touchdown, 49ers. Matt Breida, 73 yards. And the 49ers have retaken the lead. They erased that deficit pretty quickly, did they not? A two-play drive.
What do we call that? Short-lived?
Very.
Very short-lived. Two plays later, they're in the end zone and back out in front. We always talk about drives, don't we? Does two plays count as a drive?
Not really, but that second play was so good. I don't care what we call it. It was enjoyable to watch. The Bears' offense ready to go for their next drive. They trail offense. First time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just don't get it. These are the sequence of things we want to run. These things work well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away. Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. Now Trubisky to throw. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. Getting the sack to 227-pound linebacker Quan Alexander.
Mike, 51.
They'll indeed go for it with Trubisky. He's got his tight end, Burton. Trubisky's pass. A solid pickup of five and a very solid fourth down conversion. And defensively, pure frustration. Now it's Trubisky. He's got Burton here. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield.
We got this.
First down for the Bears, a gain of 15. Two first downs have them up near midfield now on first and 10. This is Cohen. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
Get him, boys. Hey, alert.
They try again with Cohen. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
I know they've got to be careful not to go to the well too often, but it's a fine line, isn't it? Because sometimes, if you get success, you want to just keep pounding away.
But no success there. They rallied quickly on the defensive end. 32, now Trubisky. And his crew will take over at their own 45-yard line.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where's he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
The first down run, not going to get him a whole lot. Maybe a yard. It looks like just 1 yard there, so that'll bring up second and 9.
Here we go.
Nice job by the defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Well, only getting 1 yard, there was no room to run.
Check.
And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. A gain of 13, it's a first down.
Here we go.
He continues to have a big night here under the lights carrying the football.
And some guys prefer night games for whatever reason. Their bodies react a certain way. They love the spotlight. Maybe that's what it is. The best seats in the house, the ones where he's carrying the football for his offensive teammates. The worst seats, the 11 guys trying to tackle him on defense.
Kill.
On the handoff, this is Breida. And a pretty good run there as he gets 7 down to the 33. And he's going to take this down close to a first down at about the Bears' 33.
After another impressive run, the question has to be asked, how do you slow these guys down running the football?
Here we go.
I think they're going to try and get more people to the point of attack, try and get more people to the line of scrimmage, almost use a variety of run blitzes in order to try and get it done.
And he'll get this down to about the 30-31-yard line. He needed 3, he got 2. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on 4th and a yard. Back now here in Santa Clara. It's 49er football here. They've got the lead as well as we get set to start the 4th and final quarter.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Here's a big one now. Trying to hold this lead. They're going to go for it here on 4th down.
You got nothing. Hey, switch gears.
12.
Check 20.
Hey, gun. I got you.
Mike,
Mike is 59. Mike to 59.
Three buzz.
59. Hey, gun.
Mike, check, 59.
Here we go, D. Here I come again.
I got you.
Here I come again.
They run for it with Breida. He'll get the first down and more inside the 20. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown,
job,
San Francisco.
Keep those touchdowns.
Matt Breida, 31 yards. And the Niners are able to stretch their lead. Gold able to tack on the extra point. And that pushes the lead up to 11. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Get ready.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And there are parts of their last drive they might emulate. The person left to forget the ending, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is throw two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know what, a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw. It's knocked away and incomplete. After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and nine. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield.
Alert.
Pickup of 27, and they pick up the first down of the process. Now Trubisky. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked by Tarvarius Moore. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And they will score. It's a 49er touchdown. And that one will pretty much erase any hopes of a fourth quarter comeback.
With emphasis, interception, return, touchdown. Door closed, locked, reinforced.
Gold with the extra point. And the lead is up to 18 now. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And following the pick six, and they have a decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football. Make some better decisions on this drive. And they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe high percentage throws early. To let him get set.
They told us. Yeah, have confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
From the gun on third down, it's Trubisky. And the throw there going to be incomplete. Another pass attempt, another incompletion, and they're just a little over 100 yards passing here in this game, so defensively, pretty good job.
Definitely, because they were never really able to get the ball in the hands of their playmakers. So a lot of credit to the defensive game plan and especially the execution.
They're going on fourth down. It's Trubisky. And the Niners get there and bring him down.